Yeah.
Here's Katy Perry. It's 104.3 MyFM Valentine in the morning. Friends, happy Wednesday. It's Kevin here with Jill. Jill, last night, I know you've done this before with your niece, but we did the thing. We rented out an AMC theater. Very affordable. I can't believe that they're offering this.
Yeah.
So we went and we watched the Lego Movie 2, Just the Mano Family, in a giant theater.
That's so cool. It was Riley's first movie theater experience, right?
Yeah, Molly's 4. She's almost 5. She's only been one other time. We took her to see Frozen 2 when that came out, and that was awesome. So, yeah, I wasn't sure when we were going to have a chance to take Riley, and the fact that you can do this at an AMC theater is so great, and he loved it. I mean, the movie was way over their heads. I kind of forgot,
the
references and stuff and how fast their hands moved. They had no idea what was going on, but they had a great time.
I mean, sure, it felt nice to do something that was, like, normal, you know, that
totally.
People would do all the time before the pandemic.
Yeah, I mean, it's partly normal, but sitting in a theater by yourself just your family is not normal. So it's kind of normal, and also not. But I was thinking while we were sitting there, like, it's just so weird to be a kid and never know what's going on. Like, just to not have any idea the world around you, the things you're seeing on TV or in movies.
Must be nice.
So clueless. All right, let's play Imagine Dragons. Here's Thunder on my FM.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
It's Valentine the morning. I woke up this morning. I was like, I don't know, like 3:45 or something like that. I'm sitting there in bed, and I wake up and I go, ah, bleep. It's just Wednesday. It does feel a little later in the week. We've had a lot going on this week.
Yeah, tons of stuff yesterday too. Brian and I sitting here late getting audio for John Peake for some project he's got. Man, I realize we have a boss who's just absolutely brilliant at delegating.
Yes.
He doesn't do anything himself as far as I can tell.
I agree with that.
But God, I mean, I guess you gotta have somebody telling people where to go, what to do and stuff. He's like the battlefield general going, you do this, you do that, you do this, you do that. I'll take that star on my lapel. You know, it's kind of like what it is. So anyway, yeah, I woke up today. I'm like, freak. I said something else.
Yeah, it's tough. As much as you try to stay positive, like, there will be times where I wake up and I feel the same way, and then I'll try and change my mindset to be like, you know what? It's already Wednesday. But there are just days that that does not work.
You can try and be positive all you want, but sometimes it doesn't work, right?
Yeah.
God. And then for you, Jill, it's like you are in a groundhog world, in a groundhog day on a groundhog show, and just you're coming out of your little hole there like Punxsutawney Phil going, hello, I'm Doctor's Knob. And what do you do? It's like the same stuff every day. Walk down the kitchen. You put on a sweatshirt from Disneyland. And then you come out and do a radio show, you know? There's nothing different for you.
Yeah, I try and switch it up a little bit. Like, I'll take my afternoon walk maybe around 2 instead of my normal 3:30 time.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Spicy. A little variation.
Now, if somebody wanted to bump into you, say hi to you at an afternoon, well, that would be like a stalker. Never mind.
No,
well,
let's not do that.
Apparently, though, word is traveling around our complex.
That you're nude in the windows?
Not that, but that...
Who you are?
The listeners of the show are now contacting Gene, the one neighbor I know, saying, can you introduce me to Jill?
No, how exciting. Really? That's kind of exciting.
It's very cute. I was very flattered.
That's very exciting. Oh, my gosh. I love that.
It was very nice. Very
and Gene is like the arbiter of the introductions. She's like, I'm a gate person. I'm a gatekeeper.
How do they find out who Gene is? How do they get her information?
I think by me talking about her.
Gene's been there so long, probably, you know.
Yeah, Gene has been here a long time, and she also knows a lot of people in the complex. She's kind of like the one that we go to. Yeah.
She's former law enforcement, you said, did you? Or
right.
Yeah, so a lot of people probably go to her for questions and stuff.
I got you. I didn't realize you were talking about neighbors. I thought you were just talking about, you said listeners of the show, like randomly finding her on Facebook or something.
Oh, no.
Like, hop the fence to check out Jill.
Yeah.
This is neighbors. No.
Gotcha.
Well, I'll give you guys a gate code if you want.
We just changed it.
Oh, I don't have it anymore, guys. I'm sorry. I don't have a gate code. Can't get you in. You're on your own there. All right, let's start this thing up. It's Valentine in the morning. This is 104.3 My FM. Good morning, too, if you're up. 866-544 My FM.
104.3 My FM.
Touch-free payments from PayPal, a safe way for your customers to pay. Simply download the PayPal app and display your own unique QR code for your customers to scan. Whether you're a market seller, poodle pamperer, piano tuner, or plumber, signing up to accept touch-free payments for your business is easy. Touch-free QR code payments. Shop safe with PayPal.
Did you know that your local grocery outlet is independently owned and operated by folks in your community? Unlike traditional grocery stores, this allows us to better serve our customers and the communities in which we operate. We support local schools and charities like helping fire departments with toy drives. We also donate thousands of items each year to food pantries in your neighborhood. Stop by your local grocery outlet today and see what we've been up to.
Head on over to your local Lazy Boy Home Furniture Galleries, where getting comfortable is never hard. The more you buy, the more you save, with savings of 20, 25, even 30% off. Take 20% off purchases up to $1,499. Take 25% off purchases of $1,500 to $3,000. And 30% off purchases over $3,001. Plus, special financing is available. Lazy Boy Furniture Galleries offers a shopping experience as comfortable as the furniture, with 12 Los Angeles area locations to serve you. Lazy Boy, live life comfortably.
Let me be straight with you. This is a radio commercial for 3 small business insurance. The policy has no fine print. It's clear what's covered. So while you can't see the following scene, just know that this pet store is protected by 3.
Joe, did you leave the snake tank open?
Look, I don't want to point fingers, but yes.
Is anything fine, sir?
I'm calling my lawyer.
They're going to need some help with this mess. Luckily, they have three. No fine print, just exceptional coverage. Three is a product of Berkshire Hathaway Direct Insurance Company. Three, no nonsense, just common sense.
I like a bed that's really firm.
I need something a little softer than that. Rest easy. With the Sleep Number 360 smart bed, you can both adjust your comfort with your Sleep Number setting.
Can it really help me fall asleep faster?
Yes, by gently warming your feet.
Okay, but can it help keep us asleep?
It senses your movements and automatically adjusts to keep you effortlessly comfortable. Sleep Number, proven quality sleep is life-changing sleep. Don't miss the final days to save 50% on the Sleep Number 360 limited edition smart bed, plus special financing on all smart beds. Ends Monday. To learn more, go to sleepnumber.com. Special financing subject to credit approval. Minimum monthly payments required. See store for details.
Sell your luxury items with The RealReal, the most trusted marketplace for authenticated consignment. With access to The RealReal's millions of luxury shoppers, your items sell fast and earn up to three times more. This month, new sellers can earn up to a $500 bonus. Sell everything from handbags, fine jewelry, and watches to luxury fashion. Top sellers include Gucci, Louis Vuitton, Cartier, Rolex, and hundreds more. Get started today. Call 888-502-8185 or visit us at TheRealReal.com.
At Charmin, we heard you shouldn't talk about going to the bathroom in public, so we decided to sing about it.
I love my Charmin, baby, I'm going to Charmin. Oh, we say stars, it's keeping goals, yeah. Charmin's got six rolls in one, lasts forever on my balance.